y'all. Can I have y'all attention? I know I talk about a lot of violence and a lot of drug dealing, women and all this and that in my music, but this one right here is for the child that's out there that's lost in the streets. The one that feel like he ain't got nobody or she ain't got nobody to turn to.
This is for the child who needs something to eat. This is for the child who needs shoes on their feet. This is for the child who need a place to sleep. This is for the child who lost in these streets.
For the struggle is too real. Yeah, the struggle is too real. Walk around holding pain, thinking nobody cares. And that matters in life, young child, hold your hand. This is for the child.
Let me take you deep in the life of Tiffany. Another lost girl is looking for some sympathy. Praying that God send her someone to show her empathy. The way she feeling, she can't even cope with her identity. The love she supposed to have in her home at Bill left. When her pops came home, feeling on the left breast. She could smell the dick and weed all on the man's breath. Right then and there, all she was wishing for was a death. He would often come in the room to penetrate her. Kept her mouth shut till the day that he impregnated her. All she wanna do is scream, get her clothes and run. Looking through the closet for clothes, she came upon the gun. She walked in his room and put the gun to his face. Panic and regret in his demeanor as his heart raced. She took 3 steps back, aimed the pistol at her head and left him dealing with the fact. He the reason that she's for the child who needs something to eat. This is for the child who needs shoes on their feet. This is for the child who needs a place to sleep. Child who lost in the streets.
For the struggle is too real. Yeah, the struggle is too real. Walk around holding pain, thinking nobody cares. And that matters in life, young child, hold your hand. This is for the child.
This is for the child to win up in places where evil at. The one that's on the dog food, you can tell by the needle track. This one is bullying the kids because they think they sneakers hot. This one that's getting picked on because they close the sneakers not. Man, we need to give our children confidence. Show them love instead of teaching the fight, doing conflicts. For the child with no food or a cozy roof, who need encouragement? I'm here to give a boost. It's hard to stay positive when there ain't no one supportive. When you wanna go to college but ain't got the money for it. The struggle is real, there ain't no script to read from. There's kids that's in the street looking for love cause they need some. This is for the boy who really need a father figure to show him how to be a man instead of sparking triggers. For the ones who ain't seen a smile in a while. This is for the child who needs something to eat. This is for the child who needs shoes on their feet. This is for the child who needs a place to sleep. This is for the child who lost in the streets.
For the struggle is too real. Yeah, the struggle is too real. Walk around holding pain, thinking nobody cares. And that matters in life, young child, hold your hand. This is for the child.
Thank you. wish that God made another one.
Come and spend your money with a real nigga. Got the best in the city on the real nigga. The way I flip the pounds, I got skills, nigga. I've been sending doses all the little niggas. And you know, I'm gonna flip me a ball. And you know, I'm gonna flip me a ball. It's psychedelic, I tell you. It's psychedelic, I tell you. I'm eating in traffic, immaculate. Nigga, I'm dwelling. I'm successfully sitting with you and healing my pockets sweating. I'm in the cool with the him in the back as the engine, the roof is missing. This is no accident, no imagining, I'm the dude with the pigeon. These niggas in mocking me, shit, they're blocking me, nigga, you niggas is finished. Come and spend your money with a real nigga. Got the best in the city on the real nigga. The way I flip the pounds, I got skills, nigga. I've been sending doses all the little nigga. And you know, these niggas is mocking me, sitting block, but I'm gon' make it through. I ain't no motherfucker flocking me, I'm talking about a prostitute, I'm the fucking dude. He fucking with me today, I'm thinking about my Tennessee, but watch the dumb move. They fucking with me nationwide, I throw the hate in high food. Say the down on YouTube. Excuse me, you refreshing me, I'm feeling misused. Come and spend your money with a real nigga. Got the best in the city on the real nigga. The way I flip the pounds, I got skills, nigga. I've been sending doses all the little nigga. And you know, I'm gonna flip me a ball.
Wish that God made another one.
Don't touch that dial. You are now tuned in to Vigilante Radio, Volume 1.
Talking hillbilly boy, I ain't through with you by a damn sight. I'ma get medieval on your ass.
Man, stop everything you're doing right now, barbecuing, cooking. Turn this shit up on YouTube, smoking a fat one. Hit that damn button.
Thank you. streets on fire, then it's gotta be a Dave Vigilante beat.
Continue on, Vigilante Radio, Volume 1, Hits.
Well, Mr. Brown, where you depend? I know exactly my rights. No, you don't need no answer. Cause, but of course, there is some problem. Cause, oh, you don't need no answer. Cause, but of course, there is some problem. Cause, no.
don't you know I can't lose?
What up, it's your boy Dwayne Vigilante. You already know I can't lose, baby. Look, if you still tuned in, you still on this channel, you still watching this video, so what's up, man? Hit that subscribe button. I got more content on the way. Volume 2's on the way. If you listen to the whole thing, I appreciate you. Thank you for tuning in. Vigilante Radio, Volume 1.